Hello everyone. Many of us have the question, why do we get less storage space in our newly bought hard drive than it's written on the packaging? For example, I have connected a hard drive of 1 terabyte, but it's showing me only 931 gigabyte of storage instead of 1 terabyte. Some people think that the rest of the storage is occupied by the system, but it's not true. It is kind of the manufacturer company's strategy. In this video, I'm going to explain you in a very simple way what is actually going on with our hard drive. At first, we need to know there are two methods to calculate bytes. One of them is decimal method, which is used by the manufacturer company during manufacturing the hard drive. Another is binary method, which is used by the computer after hard drive is connected with it. In decimal method, we use the terms kilobyte, megabyte, gigabyte, and so on. Here, 1 kilobyte is equal to 1,000 bytes. 1 megabyte is equal to 1,000 kilobyte. 1 gigabyte is equal to 1,000 megabyte, and 1 terabyte is equal to 1,000 gigabyte. And we know that 1 terabyte is equal to 1 trillion bytes. On the other hand, in binary method, we use the terms Gibibyte, Maybebyte, Gibibyte, and so on. And here 1 Gibibyte is equal to 1,024 bytes, which comes from 2 to the power of 10. Then 1 Maybebyte is equal to 1,024 Gibibyte. 1 Gibibyte is equal to 1,024 Maybebyte, and 1 Tebibyte is equal to 1,024 Gibibyte. This tebibyte is actually 1,099,511,627,776 bytes. I will show you this calculation a little bit later. So when the hard drives are manufactured in factory, the storage capacity is calculated in decimal method, and they put 1 trillion bytes, which is equal to 1 terabyte. But our computer uses binary method. So when the computer converts that given 1 trillion bytes to gigabyte, it is actually calculating in binary method. That means our computer is not calculating gigabytes. It is actually calculating gibibytes. So let's calculate our given 1 trillion bytes to gigabyte and gibibytes. To calculate gigabytes of 1 trillion bytes, we have to divide 1 trillion bytes by 1000 for 3 times, and we will get 1000 gigabytes. And to calculate gibibytes of 1 trillion bytes, we have to divide 1 trillion bytes by 1024 for 3 times. And we will get 931 gigabytes. So we can say 1000 gigabytes is equal to 931 gigabytes. That means we are actually getting 1000 gigabytes. But as computer is calculating in binary method, that's why it is showing us 931 GB. Now let's see how many bytes are required to make our computer show us exactly 1000 gigabytes. To calculate bytes of 1000 gigabytes, we have to do the opposite calculation of the last calculation. Now we have to multiply these 1000 gigabytes with 1024 for 3 times. And we will get 1,099,511,627,776 bytes. So, if manufacturer company gives us this amount of bytes instead of 1 trillion bytes, then our computer would show us 1000 GB instead of 931 GB. As manufacturer companies are giving us less amount of bytes, thus our computer is showing us less gigabytes. So that is the reason we get 931 GB or gigabytes instead of 1000 gigabytes. I hope you have understood the explanation. If you find any mistake in the calculations, please let me know in the comment below. And if you have liked the video, please give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.